Hello everyone, today we have new video review and as you can see we are going to start in opposite direction. So we will be checking the PE set for F-16C Block 52 in 1/48 scale. It's a Tamiya plastic and as you remember it is really nice, but I mean there is some space for improvements. That's why Ador decided to release their own PE set, which traditionally tackles a lot of different areas. Now we have a commercial sample, it's a 49-10-48 set. And we are going to check closer what is actually included here. So as you can see, we are going to start with assembly menu or application menu. Just give me a second. And I mean, straight away you can see a lot of red color. It means you have to modify original plastic parts, so be ready for this. And it includes, for example, the side panels, dashboard or instrument panel if you prefer. And here we continue with various combing panels, side panels, even pilot seat is modified. And there are a lot of parts to add. This is really surprising. I mean, once you add all these PE parts on the pilot seat, it should be a noticeable change, especially in 1/48 scale, especially in a F-16 because of the large canopy. Even if you build the closed canopy option, still it will be visible on the finished model. And if you flip it over this application menu, here from the opposite side you can see that again a lot of stuff around the cockpit area will be modified as well. So you can see the focus on the nose area, but then we get a lot of PE parts for the engine nozzle and engine afterburner. Next we continue with canopy. Again, a lot of handles which are not even replicated in the original plastic, they will get replicated with help of PE ports. That's really cool in my opinion. Next, here we install various antennas, and also here you can see parts for the, I'm not even sure what is this. These are air vents, but these are various hatches which will be replicated with PE ports. So, now we can move to PE frets, and here starts quite interesting stuff, because we get two PE frets in this set. Here is the first one, this one is unpainted, and obviously it will go for internal and external parts as well. For example, these steps will be used for the engine nozzle. As you remember, you have to install them inside. And overall quality is typical for Edward, so here I don't have anything to complain about. And next we have another PE fret. This one is pre-painted and it means that a lot of parts will go into cockpit actually. We also have the gloss finish on the dials, which should come handy for the instrument panel for more realistic appearance. And next we also get this clear film, so just give me a second. Here it is. So this one will be handy for the target side, because target side will be actually the combination of the bracket and this clear film which you should glue into the place. It might be a bit tricky, but in case you are, I mean, starting whole build the Falcon in 1/48 scale, I guess this one won't be really difficult for you. So as I said, we get one pre-painted PE fret. Let's zoom back a bit. And one golden colored PE fret, and also this transparent film. This set should be already available on official Edward website, and of course you can get it directly there together with some additional accessories for F-16 in 1/48 scale. Of course I will be happy to hear your opinion about this set here in the comment section below. If you like this video, don't forget to press the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and I will see you in the next video review as usual. Thank you for watching and bye!